Metal lathe hack number 5. Drilling on the lathe brass, sometimes copper or bronze. Usually not a problem with aluminum. How can we stop the grab? So you're going to drill some brass. Brass, if you've ever drilled it before, you'll find is very grabby. As you're drilling, it will want to grab real hard on your cutting edges and pull that drill right in. And a lot of times, and it will pull it in, pull it right out of your tailstock if you're using a taper, or it will pull it enough and it will spin in your tailstock. It can be very grabby material. The two most common ways I do it, and I have found it works extremely well for me, is take the, here's your cutting edge of your, now this is just a standard drill bit, 118 degree angle. I'm not going to change the angle, 118 degree angle. This one has been tip thinned and all that. But on the cutting edge, take a stone and just lightly stone that cutting edge a little bit to dull it a tiny, tiny bit. It doesn't take much. Dull them both just a little bit. Okay, now, then you put your drill in, of course. This is kind of a two-tipper. The dull edge really helps a lot in the feeding. But the more help, I believe, is your quill lock on your tailstock. Set your quill lock to provide drag. And what that does is you'll feel a little drag as you're feeding it. And what that does is help stop it from grabbing and pulling. If you have any backlash, which probably everybody just about has some backlash in their tailstock. See here, I have on this one, I probably should fix that. I have about a 16th of an inch of pull there. And that's enough to cause that to grab. So tighten up your lock a little bit. And you can control that as you're feeding it. If it's too much or too little, you'll lose feeling a little bit, but constantly feed and control that pull action with your quill lock, so it can't pull it out of your tailstock. Using your quill lock will almost eliminate that grab right there. Thanks a lot for metal lathe hack number 5. Please subscribe. Hey, click that little bell so you can get notifications about these things. Thanks, you guys. Thanks for watching.